In the previous episodes of Life is Strange.
Whoa. It's called film Little Pieces of Time.
Because Max wants everybody to see
I'm
how
so sick
she is.
Of people trying to control me!
Don't ever touch me again, freak!
It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
I think it's awesome you set a tongue record on video.
You're going to be sorry someday.
And there she is. How are you doing, Max?
Hi, Joyce. I am so sorry about William. I have great memories of him.
That was his gift to us. Wonderful memories.
Let's talk about your superpower.
Hey, Stelman Louise. You're my business now.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
You want me to cut you, bitch?
Please, step back.
You're kidding. Put that down.
Please, get me out of here! Max!
Nobody cares about me. Nobody. What are you doing here, Max?
Now, I know today was difficult for everybody. Miss Caulfield, why exactly were you on the route with Kate Marsh? Please, tell us everything.
What the hell is this?
Max, there was no eclipse scheduled today.
I believe you, Warren. I'll believe anything this week.
Yo, halo guys, balik lagi sama gue Yugi di game Life is Strange. Kali ini gue akan lanjut Life is Strange ke episode yang ketiga. Tadi kalian sudah lihat itu yang previous episode-nya, cuplikan-cuplikannya. Sekarang kita akan lanjutin ke episode selanjutnya, yaitu episode 3. Oke, langsung saja guys. Oh, malam-malam nih di sekolah Blackwell Academy. Oh. Download Entertainment. Oh iya, kalian udah tahu belum sih katanya udah confirm Life is Strange itu bakal ada sequel keduanya. Asik. Jadi gue bakal bikin video lagi tentang Life is Strange yang kedua. Bukan episode 2 ya, maksudnya sequel selanjutnya setelah ini gitu. Oke, Life is Strange episode 3, Chaos Theory. Chaos Theory. Ah, eta bahasa Prancis nama. Ih, punya kelinci dia lucu juga. Kayak panda tuh. Panda kelinci tuh.
Hey.
Nah, lo mimpi lo. SMS. I have something to show you to meet me in front of the campus. Get that ass in here now.
I knew Chloe would be all over this. So I better get moving.
Yo, jadi kita dipanggil sama si Chloe. Katanya malam-malam gini suruh ke kampus. Di depan kampus. Ada apa ya? Ini masih ada aja. Floor lamp. Mana selalu... Mati kah?
Oh, I'm sorry, Lisa.
Yeah.
I saved Kate, but I drowned my own plant.
Yeah, mati. Kasih makan, nanti mati lagi.
Are you a hungry bunny? Here, nosh on this.
Oh, kan. Makan wortel dia. Oke. Kita lanjut saja langsung lah. Lift.
Okay, this is scary dark. Let there be.
Kok gua serem ya? Gua serem ya, guys. Waduh, gua kok serem ya, guys. Ini apa lagi? Oh, ini kamar si Kate.
We so miss much you.
Get well soon. Black will bring for you. So much hypocrite. Jadi bohong semua padahal mereka tuh jahat gitu sama si Kate, tapi begitu dia selamat gitu kayak kasihan gitu. Jahat banget sih. Si Dana ya? Dana, halo. kok dia selalu murung gitu.
Hey Dana, how are you doing?
Better than Kate. I just can't believe she would even attempt suicide.
Dia sedih gara-gara si Kate-nya kenapa bisa sampai mau bunuh diri gitu kan. She was depressed. Ya, depresi dia.
I knew she was depressed, but I had no idea how bad.
Must be serious to throw yourself off the roof.
Kenapa dia bisa di...
So why do you think she was on the roof in the first place?
Maybe Kate was so ashamed she got wasted on that video. I don't blame her, but it was pretty gross.
Come on, you really believe that Kate Marsh wanted to get drunk at a Vortex Club party?
So what exactly are you saying, Max? You think this has something to do with Nathan being expelled?
Mungkin, tapi nggak yakin juga kan kita kan. I'm not so sure. I'm not sure yet.
I'm not sure yet, but I'm on it. Weird shit is going down at Blackwell.
Weird shit.
And I'm going to find out why.
I'm getting scared now. The people here are still sneaking out tonight.
What? Like who?
Victoria bounced out of here earlier, and now you, Sherlock?
Not me. I need a break from today. Get some sleep too, Dana. I'll see you later.
Oh, jadi si Victoria tuh dia keluar juga malam-malam sebelum kita gitu kan? Sebelum si Max. Ada apa ya? Dah, gue talk later ya. Bye bye. Lagian lu dibuka.
Victoria isn't here.
Gua kaget.
Maybe I'll just wait and bide my time.
Tiba-tiba nyala.
Going through her shit.
Kambing. Dah, disini aja gua takut di sini. Keluar. Keluar Max. Aduh. Kunang-kunangnya banyak juga ya. Gila, gua udah jarang banget liat kunang-kunang. Guys, di Indonesia udah jarang banget. Gua kecuali mungkin di pinggiran, mungkin ada dekat-dekat hutan. Kalau di daerah gua, wah, udah susah, guys. Siapa tuh? Si Powell.
Are you serious? I'm toast if he sees me.
Nobody can expel me. Not yet, anyway.
Balik lagi, Pak. Pak, balik lagi ya, Bapak ya. Oke. Kita lewat ya, Pak.
Fuck it.
Oh my god, ketahuan.
You have to be stealthier than that. You're not supposed to be outside your dormitory at this hour.
Oh, kita ketahuan, guys.
I'm sorry, Principal Wells. I'm still tense after I thought Kate was going to jump today. I just needed some air and space to walk.
No explanations. Seeing Kate come up on that roof.
Kurang jauh, kita riwayain aja, guys.
Her come down.
Ketahuan.
You saved her ass. Maybe save Blackwell. Now don't get cocky. Going back inside. You earned good dreams.
Kabarnya pergi.
Great. So how do I get past him to meet Chloe?
Mundurin lagi. Kurang jauh tadi kita mundurin lagi. Ih lama ih. Cepat dong. Nah.
I know I have a set of keys on me.
Cepat mundurin lagi. Mundurin lagi. Mundurin lagi. Iya, terus.
Max the Ninja strikes.
Max the Ninja. Yo, eh. Tadi ada SMS ya. Siapa? Chloe. Yang tadi kan. Warren. Bla 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 bla. Oke. Okay. Ya. Yeah. Private number. Who the fail? Hey, whore, what's that? Dah, matan, pasti. Mom, ada apa? Thanks for letting me go so far, like a hero. Oh, we are a hero. I miss your voice. We very much so many. Yeah, okay. Sekarang kita ke kampus. Serem, guys. Kampusnya serem, guys. Apalagi ini kan banyak foto-foto gitu kan. Oh my god, serem. Serem banget. Kalian pernah gak sih guys kalau malam-malam ke sekolah gitu? Goblok. Kaget gua.
Get it? Booyah. Like I'm a scary punk ghost.
More like a scary punk asshole.
Hey, Chloe, scary I punk didn't exactly asshole. Have the green yeah, asshole.
Trying to keep my friend from jumping off the roof. I don't think I need you to prank me tonight, okay?
Sorry, but you absolutely balls to the walls did save your friend.
Kate saved herself. I couldn't even use my power. My head felt like it was being crushed. And then I had no clue what to say to her on that roof.
Don't be so modest, Rockstar. Kate is alive because of you. You obviously said the right thing, and your badass power is gonna save us all. We just need to connect the plays.
And find out who almost killed Kate. We have to stop this from happening to anybody else.
Oh yeah, and somehow stop that tornado from wiping out Arcadia Bay, right?
Chaos theory.
Didn't you say that it was all about chaos theory?
Yeah.
I don't see any control over this chaos.
Oh, right. Except for your ability to... Oh, yeah. Manipulate time and space? No biggie.
Chloe, I just feel weird about some of my decisions. Especially after I just got Nathan expelled.
Dude, do not even torture yourself like that. Let's focus on looking for clues, okay?
Yeah, sih. Sekarang si Rachel gimana? Kate kan udah, Rachel gimana?
We need to find out more about who Rachel was involved with around here.
She was able to blend in with everybody, even with people I hated.
And even though I don't know her, it feels like Rachel is guiding us to the truth.
Fuck the truth. I just want to find my friend right now. It scares me to think where she could be. Do you think she's...
Dia mati? Atau hidup? Mati atau hidup? Hidup. Kita harus thinking positif.
I have to think that, Chloe. Her spirit is so powerful here.
Maybe too much power. Max, we have to find Rachel soon. We have to.
I promise you we will. Like you said, it's time to start the search for clues. Now tell me what's your secret.
Drumroll, please. I present the spare keys to Blackwell. Thank you, step prick.
You are such a boss, Chloe. I just... don't want you to get into any more trouble.
Look at all the trouble dropping in Arcadia Bay. At this point, who gives a fuck anymore? We're in it to win it, Max. Lead the way.
I'm so glad you're my partner in crime.
As long as you're my partner in time.
Insert groan here.
Oke. Dia, si Chloe nyolong kunci cadangan bapaknya gitu loh. Ampun dah. Ish, apalagi nih.
Hopefully the rest of the class will follow your lead. I'm sorry I was distracted. As you know, it's not been a good day for Blackwell.
I know this has been an awful day, and you can talk
Lo
to me
anytime,
Mr. Jefferson.
Thank you, Victoria. I'm glad it had a relatively happy ending.
I don't know what I would have done if Katie jumped.
Katie? I had no idea you two were that close.
What?
Did she?
Well, how does this affect the Everyday Heroes contest?
It doesn't. The contest is still a go, and I still have to pick the winner to best represent Blackwell. I've got all the photos, except one from Max.
I'll give you a one-word sneak preview of Max's photo. Selfie. Listen, you've seen my entry. You know it's better than that. Wouldn't that be so cool to hang out together in San Francisco, Mark?
Stick to Mr. Jefferson, Victoria, please. And, I haven't picked a winner yet.
You already love my work, so it's not like you're playing favorites. Just imagine if you picked my photo, though. We would have to spend a lot of time together. That could be fun, don't you think?
I'm going to think that you didn't say any of that.
You might as well choose me. Otherwise, I might have to tell people you offered to choose my photo for favors or something.
As a favor to your future, I'll also ignore that undisguised threat. This conversation is officially over, Miss Chase. I suggest you go back to your dorm now.
Wait! I only...
kampret.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Jadi, kalau kalian gak ngerti tuh, si Victoria tuh sebenarnya kayak ngobrol sama si... siapa? Jefferson.
So stupid.
Dia pengen menang gitu loh. Terus pengen...
Jefferson, yeah. I think Victoria can't get any more evil.
Shit is about to get real at Blackwell.
Gimana ya? Kayak pengen pacaran sama si Jefferson itu dengan kecantikannya dia itu supaya menang gitu. Terus pura-pura dia dekat sama si Kate.
Chloe the Keys.
Manggil-manggil Katie. Oh, ternyata you know kamu dekat ya sama si Kate, kata Jefferson begitu kan. Padahal justru yang bikin si Kate depresi gitu tuh dia sebenarnya.
I don't know about this.
Kampret juga sih.
We're both already in so much trouble. Not to mention the weed you brought into my room. Joking. I'm serious. We're not kids anymore. We're breaking and entering. If I have a key, how can it be breaking? I can't charge us for just entering. I'm serious. We could go to jail. Not if I'm related to the head of Blackwell Security. Stepshit will not want me in the hands of the local police. So we better find out what's in the principal's office first. You can rewind if we get caught, right? You have mad powers, Max. But my powers didn't save Kate. Maybe I did on my own. Come on, one more door and our work here is done.
Seram sekali, guys. Seram. Set. Seram banget ini. Dia cuma bawa HP lagi. Tertengkorak-tengkorakan lagi. Aduh, kampret dah. Dah. Kita langsung aja ke kantor kepala sekolah. Dia mau ngapain sih, nyari data kah? Speak aja.
That's it. What the fuck? The security officer should have the key to the principal's office. He's hiding shit like everybody here. Well, now we definitely have to get this door open. Believe it or not, I know a little about lockpicking, thanks to Frank. I might as well test out my thief skill.
Go for it. We're already in this deep.
Well, you could look for the key, just in case.
Why, yes, I could.
Si David kan sebagai security kan, tapi dia nggak punya gitu loh kunci buat si keys. Ruangan si prinsipalnya itu. Berarti dia itu menyembunyikan sesuatu gitu. Tapi ini di apa? Tempat kunci ini enggak ada ternyata. Kita coba cari dulu ya, guys. Adakah?
Crap.
Enggak. Nah, enggak ada. Sebelahnya?
Boring.
Nope. Enggak ada juga. Oke. Sebelahnya lagi ada, please.
Dead
oh
end.
My god, enggak ada juga. Kemana sih? Lagi?
Nothing.
Gak ada juga loh.
No key for thee.
Gak ada juga.
We have to find another way in.
Guess I didn't spend enough time with Frank. But I'll use my DIY lockpick tools while you come up with a better plan.
My plan has a name.
Kita harus cari cara lain.
Hey Warren, you busy?
Telepon Warren lo dia.
Just bubble hearth, you'll be okay. Listen, I need your physics expertise stat. Without naming names, if somebody had access to the art and science labs and wanted to construct a device that would, say, open a locked door, would you maybe kinda know how? Huh? No, I'm just asking for fun.
Nanya Warren lo dia.
No. Stay. We need you as backup. Just send the text instructions now. Yes, I'm still all in to go ape with you at the drive-in. Thanks for the hope.
Tanya Warren lo dia.
This sucks ass. Goddamn door. Try not to wake up everybody at Blackwell. Sorry, Max. I got nothing. What about your plan?
Oh. Now
I'm gonna go put it together. Can you stay here and not get caught? I might get on the other side of that door before you, Lupin. The race is on. See you soon.
Kita disuruh kita baca dulu. Warren, now pay attention, 007. You have to find four objects. Sugar, gula, soda can, kaleng, duct tape, selotip, ya, sodium klorat. Oh, oke. Okay. Kita harus nyari itu. Nah, ada SMS lagi nih. Here's how you'll do it. Try. Okay, kita caranya gimana katanya? Sugar, dicampur. Waduh, ternyata dia meledakin, guys. Seru juga kayaknya ya. Okay, kita cari dulu.
Warren is such a classic nerd.
trash can.
Let's see if I can find those items.
Adakah di sini?
What do you know? Trash.
Gak ada. Cari di mana ya? Kita butuh tadi apa? Gula, sodium klorat, kaleng. Oh, kaleng bisa di sini kayaknya, guys. Kaleng bisa kayak di sini kayaknya.
Release the Kraken.
Sip. Kita dapat kaleng. Anyway. Terus
only 3 more items to go.
Apa sih tadi? Oh, duct tape satu lagi ya. Bisa dibuka kah? Enggak. Bisa dibuka? Oh, mana? Buka. Open. Sip. Ruangan apa kah ini? Oh.
Gross. I hate that formalin smell.
Lab. Okay. Exam file.
Only a B minus? Warren has shattered my faith. Of course, I'm barely passing science.
Warren Graham cuma dapat B minus. Kita ganti.
You deserve Kita ganti. Way more than this for taking on Nathan, but every little grade counts.
Hah. Kita ganti. Curang-curang dikit. Ini sugar kita ambil. Yo.
Sugar.
Gula dapat.
You're halfway home.
Kaleng dapat. So, oh, apa lagi, Warren? You still there? Did you blow up, Max? Okay. Gak penting. Aquarium. Kita lihat.
Everybody's asleep. I hate to wake them up, but I want a picture. Good evening, fish fish.
Kita bodoh.
Please resume your slumber.
Bodoh. Turn on. Foto. Bagus. Bagus, guys.
Thanks, fish. Nice work.
Okay. Matiin lagi. Kasian. Bobo sana. Ikan bobo, oh bukan. Kita lanjut cari klor dah. Apalah itu? Ada di sini kah? Weed killer.
Here's the sodium chloride.
Ah, benar-benar. Take.
You know you're clumsy, Max. Don't waste your rewind power. Use the damn chair.
Nggak nyampe. Iya, pendek. Nah, sip. Kita dapat 3, tinggal slot tip, duct tape.
Only one more ingredient left. Hah.
Ngerokok lo, ngoraknya. Foto dulu. Cepret. Nah. Taunya gerak gitu kan. Gua uninstall udah. Gua uninstall langsung bener. Nggak jadi gua mainnya. Tapi gerak udah langsung uninstall, nggak jadi gue main Life is Strange. Oh, ini kelas kita nih.
This is like a scene in a horror film.
Sumpah serem banget itu ke depan. Taunya ada yang nempel-nempel gitu kan, ada zombie gitu kan, prak gitu. Duct tape, sip, nice. Kita dapat duct tape.
The tape is mine.
The tape is mine. Oke, udah semua ya.
Now it's time to show Chloe that Max is the bomb.
Max is the bomb. Oke, kita langsung ke si Chloe saja. Deng, tereng, lari, lari, lari. BTW di mana tadi? Gue lupa. Di luar kan? Oh iya, sip. Eh, oh missing person. Si Rachel. Oke, kita kesini. Kita.
Take it easy on the door, Chloe. Let's try this instead. Boom! Literally. Yes! Time to blow shit up!
Okay.
If you'll light the candle.
Siap siap, guys. Cool. Meledak, guys.
Get ready to haul ass.
Boom, baby. Letok. Okay, mantap.
That was so fucking cool.
Eh.
Oh, we are toast. Here comes the whole Arcadia Bay Fire and Police Department. So what should we do?
Oh my god. Alarmnya. Eh, ini nyangkut lagi. Ah. Ini kita masuk dulu cepetan dah, ambil datanya. Mana datanya? Mana datanya? Bandung datanya. Oi. Oh, ternyata begitu. Ceklek. Ha.
Welcome to my domain.
You are magic. I have no clue how the hell you got in there, but you did it, sister.
The company I keep. Now, let's find what we want and beat it. My powers only go so far.
Man, I can see why the principal locks this room up. Fancy faux art crap. He must want everybody to know he has money. But no taste.
Ternyata begitu loh, gue dari tadi muter.
Oh my god,
ternyata cuma di rewind di dalam.
Yes, if only the principal had a Monet or Picasso, he'd still be a black girl.
Eat me. I'm gonna pilfer the papers on this ugly ass desk. Okay, sure. It's ugly, but damn, is it a cozy chair?
Eh, cari. Cari petunjuk, bukan malah duduk-duduk.
This is your chance to truly get all deductive and shit, Sherlock.
Yuruh kita
loh. Find some clues about Rachel, or Kate, Nathan, anybody. I'm on the case.
Oh, dia di komputer. Okay, nggak apa-apa. Kita cari di lamp. Hah, lamp. Nyalain dulu. Kate's file. Okay, ntar ada warn. Please. Okay, nggak penting. Kate file. Kita lihat.
This pretty much sums up Kate.
Oh.
Shy and sweet. And in the wrong place.
Okay. Okay.
Only two more files to go.
Turn off. Dua lagi, siapa? Nathan? Rachel? Painting, okay, gak penti. File, kita cari.
Look at this pile.
Heh, gak ada. Okay, search, ini apa ini?
Tumbleweeds.
Gak ada juga. Search di sini.
Weird.
Ah.
This asshole has a spotless record.
Nathan. Si kampret tuh enggak ada sama sekali ini loh. Enggak ada sama sekali kesalahan atau apa tuh kan. He stands as a proud representation of Blackwell. Jadi kayak murid teladan gitu padahal kampret gitu.
Like I'm not gonna read my own personal file.
Ini si Max. Ya udahlah ya.
This file is going to be so spotless, I'll projectile vomit.
Nah, sama kan? Victoria juga sama, begitu kasusnya sama kayak Nathan. Si kampret nih berdua nih, aduh.
I have to make sure Warren doesn't have a criminal background.
Wow, gile Warren. Warren juga gak ada kesalahan apa-apa, gak ada catatan kriminal gitu kan. Lihat dong, IPK-nya 4, gile. Gila nih orang, wow.
Let's nab this last file, Sherlock.
Okay.
Always wanted
satu lagi, guys. Kita cari di sini. Adakah? Oh,
Rachel
ada.
Rachel doesn't seem so troubled based on all this.
Rachel.
But there's not much here about the police investigation.
Wah, gila dia juga pinter. Pinter guys dia. Cuma nggak ada keterangan apa-apa tentang hilangnya dia katanya. Okay, next.
Man, I don't blame the principal for expelling Chloe.
Oh, ini Chloe.
Bad Chloe.
Oh, ini dia Chloe dulu nih. Wah, parah. Kriminalnya banyak. Chloe.
I think we found everything in here. I should go join Chloe now.
Cakep-cakep kok begitu sih. Okay.
Max, you better come check out these files.
Huh,
Nathan accuses Rachel of bringing drugs on campus, and my step troll went along because he thinks Rachel was a bad influence on me. Assholes.
Wow.
If David is teaming up with Nathan Prescott, that's a bad sign.
Nathan Prescott III. Ooh, he's so money. And you know the Prescotts dropped major bank to bury Nathan's real file.
Oh.
Look, it reads like a rap sheet. Bad grades, teacher complaints,
oh,
secret probation. But I was expelled.
At least Nathan was finally suspended. Check out that note. Open it.
It's just some crazy drawing.
It's not a drawing. Look. Rachel in the dark room. Rachel in the
guys,
dark room.
Apa itu guys?
Over and over. That's
Rachel
it.
Rachel in the dark room.
That's fucked up. What does this even mean?
Apa
Nathan
itu?
Is truly psychotic.
Gila, creepy banget guys.
I know he has something to do with Rachel missing.
Whoa, listen to this. David M. always asks what's going on in my head.
David M. always helps me follow those he follows.
Oh,
it's pretty cryptic.
Serem.
No, it sounds like they formed some sort of weird team, the Super Hebros.
Jesus. David was stalking Kate, hassling me, and now we know he was all over Rachel, too.
Oh, we are so going into his garage files. Plus, I'm getting a little paranoid in here. We got our info. Let's bail.
But maybe we shouldn't leave without a gift.
No, you are not taking the cozy chair.
Max, do your powers include mind reading? Or did you just rewind because I tried to steal the chair? Shit, I'm confused.
It's the powers of best friendship. I know how you roll. We should definitely get out of here. We pressed our luck enough.
Hello, what have we here?
Holy shit! Jackpot!
Kamu duit!
Ching!
Wow, sir. That's a lot for the handicapped fund.
Dude, there's $5,000 here. I could pay Frank back tonight. This will chill him out after you almost, you know, shot him.
Are you gonna make a big issue out of this? Or just rewind and take the greenbacks for yourself? I hope you do that instead of lecturing me.
Ay, curi jangan, curi jangan. Curi jangan. Gue sih pengen anti mainstream sih guys. Curi ya. Curi ah. Curi ah. Tapi jangan ya guys, gak boleh loh.
Frank knows things
gak
about
boleh
Rachel,
loh kayak gitu.
He might talk if he's been paid, right?
You are Supermax.
And with the leftover dough, I'll take you on a road trip to Portland for the day. We'll stock up on tats, beer, weed, and donuts, and books from Powell's, and strip clubs. Kidding. But you never know.
Okay. Kita sudah selesai.
I feel like shit for taking that money.
Jadi, si Rachel in the dark room. Rachel in the dark room. Gitu kan, diulang-ulang begitu kan creepy juga sih sebenarnya. Dan kita tahu bahwa si David
care for a midnight swim, the Blackwell pool was
swimming. Dia mau berenang.
You want to take that risk now?
It's been a cray week. We deserve a little mindless fun in the water.
Dia mau berenang.
We're done for the night anyway. We're rich and nobody busted us. So, splish splash.
You're right. We hella deserve it. Splish splash.
Mau lagi.
Did you actually just say hella? I think I'm a good bad influence on you.
Oke, okay, jadi tadi sorry kepotong ya gara-gara gue ngebaca mereka mau berenang gitu loh. Jadi kita udah tahu si David ternyata dia nge-stalker juga si Rachel gitu kan. Dia nggak tahu kenapa nge-stalker semua gitu loh. Kan aneh gitu. Ada apa sih sebenarnya sama si David ini? Siapa dia?
We're in the otter's lair.
Big fucking deal. I want that heated water.
We still have to play it cool, okay? I still go to school here.
Wow.
You can own this hellhole once you figure out your rewind power.
Kolam
renangnya
katanya anget. Gila ya? Nih, uang sekolahnya berapa sih sebulan? Kolam renangnya anget loh. Sekolah gua aja gak ada ininya dulu. Gak ada kolam renangnya dulu malah. Girls locker, boys locker. Manakah kita? Karena dia cewek. Boys.
Boys, of course.
Figures. Perv. Let me check to see if the pool's heated.
Kalau gue sih udah biasa ya lihat boys locker ya begitu-begitu aja. Kolor di mana-mana. Yang pasti kolor di mana-mana. Oh, ini jaket. Ada jaket. Jaket siapa?
I guess somebody forgot their Blackwell spirit.
Ah, gak penting. Okay, Logan. Look.
I guess I should consider this evolution.
Ah, dah. Wuh. Okay, lewat. Apa ini? Ya. Cigarette?
Some poor hipster lost their vape.
Oh, mereka nge-vape juga ternyata.
Betty developed that in Jefferson's class.
What the?
But why?
Oh, Warren. Disimpan loh. Fix. Warren suka sama si Max. Fix. Ini HP punya
Zach jawab. Zach is really careless. Doesn't he know what happens when I'm around?
Hey, thinking about it. Yeah, whatever. Ini apa ini?
No way am I touching Zack's jersey.
Float itu pelampung biasa. Nathan, ada apakah di sini?
It's okay for Nathan to be hooked on these drugs.
Woo,
right?
Narkoba, guys. Kita nemu narkoba. Hebat juga. Oke, okay, enggak mau lihat. Dana need a baby daddy. What? Mirror. Kita look. Asal jangan ada tidur di belakang aja.
Max Caulfield, moral avenger.
Awas aja lo tidur di belakang.
Self-righteous hypocrite.
Oke, okay. Oh, ini kolamnya, guys. Wah, gede juga, gile. Wow. Si Chloe udah main-main air aja nih.
Max, try to find the light for the pool. I want to see the sharks.
Otters don't like sharks. They bite.
So do I. Hit that light.
Hit that light. Kita suruh nyalain lampu. Di mana kah lampunya? Ini kah? Cetekan. Oh, bukan. Rescue board. Bukan. Ini tempat tadi. Kayaknya kita masuk deh.
There has to be a control panel for the lights kali around here.
Kontrol. Oh, bener kan? Switch on. Tadadeng. Keren, gile. Mau dah gue punya sekolah kayak gini. Oh, dia udah ganti baju aja. Cepet banget ya. Cuma nyalain, langsung ganti baju loh. Apa ini?
Coffee and swimming.
Nah.
Good combo.
Good combo. Gila, cepet banget ya. Nyalain, tuk, nyala, langsung ganti loh dia. Udah nyemplung sana. Nah.
Time to do or dive, Max.
Sekarang kita ngapain? Sini kah? Kita kemana nih? Oh, speak.
Oh yeah, baby. Feels like a hot tub. And with my cash dash, I'm queen of the world. Bow. Tell me you're not gonna stand there watching me like a zombie. Don't you dare! Come stop me, hippie. Okay, you asked for it.
Okay. Si Max juga ganti baju.
Cowabunga!
Cebur!
Why look, an otter in my water. Dun 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 dun. You are so obvious. And I still get freaked out by that movie, so stop. I can't even watch any of those shark shows.
Air kayak jelly. Bulet-bulet. Yeah.
I'll just rewind and harpoon you. Otter's revenge. Cheater. Yeah, you wouldn't know about that. I wish Rachel was here. She would totally love being in here at night. Wish you guys had met each other.
We will. With all this stuff going on,
gila,
I'm starting to think everything is related. Gila. And I want to find out for Kate's sake.
Air anget. Aduh.
She almost died today.
Your power is changing everything, Max. Especially you. I can already tell. You're not so chicken shit anymore.
Thanks, girlfriend.
You know what I mean. You're becoming like this force of nature.
More like luck of nature. Come on, my power failed trying to rescue Kate. Maybe I'm just stumbling back and forth in time. For what reason?
You didn't stumble when you saved me, Max.
Not that time. But that's because you were there to kickstart my power.
So it's time to start moving forward in time. And we're obviously connected, since without me, you would have never discovered your power, right?
Yeah?
Absolutely. You make me feel like I know what I'm doing.
And you make me feel like I have a reason for still being in Arcadia Bay.
I hope so.
Stop being so goddamn humble. You're like the smartest, most talented person I've ever known.
More than Rachel Amber?
Dude, I'm not her groupie, okay? And I'm sure you have Blackwell bros all over you. Like Warren.
Warren is nice.
Warren is nice.
Nice? Ouch. That means friend zone.
No, he's really cool. It was so sweet when he stood up to Nathan. But I haven't told him about my rewind power.
No worries. Once you get over yourself, you're gonna make the world bow.
As long as you're there with me.
Don't look so sad. I'm never leaving you.
Now I'm getting cold in here.
Yeah. Intinya tadi.
Because we're yapping instead of attacking each other, Otter versus Shark style.
Intinya cuma ini doang sih,
think
guys.
I had my pool experience
cuma
for the year.
Cuma sama teman, gitu
let's
kan.
Let's call it a draw. I'm gonna freeze my ass off.
Ya, nggak penting, gitu penting lah. Oke, jadi nggak usah gue ceritain lah ya. Kalian kalau nggak ngerti bisa dipundurin lagi aja videonya. Oke, kita sudah selesai nih berenang-berenangnya. Bentar banget ya. Aduh guys, gue jadi pengen berenang.
I feel like we just went swimming in chlorine bay.
Dulu.
You look cute with your hair soaked in chemicals.
Dulu gue kecil tuh berenang bisa berjam-jam loh.
You know.
Air dingin. Uish, apa tuh?
Hi.
Oh my god, David. Peep you, di sensor. Gak boleh ngomong kasar. Peep you, oke. Okay. F you. Kita kemana nih? Hide.
We have to go now.
Hide. Kita jemput di mana? Aduh, panik gua. Sini kah? Sini. Eh, kemana sih? Keluar. Exit. Ya. Oh. Oh my god. Itu. Ketahuan kan kita? Oh my god.
Dude, hide. Like when we were kids.
Kita harus sembunyi, guys.
I could use my power or just look for a hiding spot or both.
Kita kemana, guys? Kita kesini aja lah udah. Udah amat.
Hello?
Oh my god, itu dekat banget. Oh my god. Ada di kanan, guys. Itu ada itu. Jangan kesini. Hush. Gak ada. Udah gak ada.
Hello?
Gak ada. Dibilangin gak ada. Mana? Dibilangin gak ada orang. Gak denger ya?
Better not try any Halloween pranks after today. Serious.
Kok bisa ada dia sih? Elah.
I heard something over here.
Gak ada. Salah denger lo. Udah gak ada. Oke? Gak ada. Sumpah gue deg-degan, guys. Gak ada. Mana? Oh my god, ini gelap banget sih, guys. Ini mau apa? Kamera gue nggak bisa digerak-gerakin lagi, cuma bisa segini doang. Hah? Sudahkah? Udahkah? Dia udah keluar kayaknya, guys. Kita coba keluar deh. Ketahuan nggak ya? Dia udah keluar kan? Oh tuh lihat, dia udah ke situ tuh. Ih, masuk lagi nggak? Udah pergi kah? Oh, itu masih ada di situ. Ih. Oh, si David masih di situ. Itu si Chloe di situ, nggak ketahuan, gile. Oh my god, jangan masuk lagi. Oh my god. Udah, lu keluar dari sana. Hush. Ini Chloe. Kita kabur, guys. Kita kabur, yes. Kita kabur, guys. Kita berhasil kabur. Oke, kita di luar. Ternyata kita berhasil kabur dari si David.
Turn around. They're coming.
Itu si David masih di situ.
Another way out. This is bullshit. You can't go back to your dorm now. You're a Blackwell fugitive. Crash at my place tonight. You want me to crash where the Blackwell security officer lives so I'll be safe? Okay. Into the car.
Mobil si Chloe.
Get in.
Die.
Later, fuckers. Max, you rock.
Ketahuan dong.
Fucking awesome. Yes, we so are.
Ketahuan dong. Itu bapaknya. Itu mobilnya gitu loh. Ketahuan dong. Ya ampun, Chloe, Chloe. Ketahuan lah. Oke guys, kita katanya bakal nginep di rumah si Chloe buat hari ini. Ah, udah pagi. Sudah pagi. itu lihat deh. Matanya, kacamatanya mirip kayak apa? Pistolnya Junkrat di Overwatch. Kalian lihat gak sih? Oh, mereka lagi tidur, guys. I can't sleep, tapi tidur dua-duanya. Bangun, Max, sudah pagi. Oke. Selfie dong pagi-pagi. Kalian yang cewek emang
always
begitu ya? Pagi-pagi selfie berbangun. Muka lagi jelek-jeleknya selfie.
Photobomb.
Ya elah, dia ikutan lagi. Gue sih gak pernah, jujur gue gak pernah selfie.
It feels like a different world from yesterday. We left a skid mark on Blackwell last night. Like it needs another one. I'd like to do something good for my school in Arcadia Bay. I can't even submit my photo to represent.
Wah, udah lumayan lama gue recording, guys. Gak kerasa.
Every great artist
seru soal ceritanya.
So you have to enter a photo. Even though I'm pimping the school in town you want to torch? Come on, I don't want to see Arcadia Bay burn to the shore. I just say shit like that because I've been trying to get out of here since you left, basically. If I could find Rachel, then pay Frank off, I'm still leaving to start a whole new life.
Kata lagu.
I wish we could just hang out all morning like we used to.
Okay.
Maybe we should get up, I have to get back to Blackwell soon. Oh, does the schoolgirl have a test today? I'm starting to feel like going to Blackwell every day is a test. I just need to get on my regular school schedule again.
Tuh kan? Kayak itu Junkrat gitu loh. Pistol aja Junkrat. Sama teman kita kan, teman baik yang ketemu lagi.
I'm so wiped out from last night.
Dan mereka.
But it was awesome. I have to ponder what kind of criminal I've become. Last night was only the tip of the iceberg. I have to admit, it was pretty cool to take over the Blackwell gym. Today the gym, tomorrow the world. We need to step it up. We still have to be careful how I use my power. I don't want to get stuck in time. Okay, I need to get dressed now.
Okay, guys. Kita sudah di rumah si Chloe lagi. Sudah pagi dan kita akan siap-siap ke kampus sekarang. Tapi karena kita gue udah lama nih recordingnya nih, kita sudahkan saja episode kali ini. Oke. Nih episode selanjutnya, part selanjutnya kita akan lanjutkan. Mungkin ada apa sih sebenarnya sama si David? Gue juga masih nggak tahu ya kan. Oke guys. Segini dulu videonya. Kalau misalnya kalian suka sama seri Life is Strange ini, jangan lupa kalian like, subscribe, dan share ke teman-teman kalian. Nama gue Yugi, gue cabut dulu. Bye-bye, 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 bye-bye.
Bye.